carrots.
And count your carrots. Here, let's put all the carrots here. Okay, count them. Just the carrots. How many carrots do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You have 6 carrots. Good job. How many tomatoes do you have?
1, 2, 3.
Now how many more? You had 3, then how many? What comes after 3? How many tomatoes?
3 and 4.
Uh-huh.
5.
Yay, you have 5 tomatoes.
And a tomato.
Now that's just kind of a piece of a tomato. Good job, baby.